It's Thursday, October 29th, and I'm Azra Merjudio here with Alex Lingle, and we're here for your morning announcements.
Attention middle schoolers, are you interested in a brain power competition between AC and our surrounding middle schools? If so, join the middle school quiz ball team. Join Mrs. Sobzak and Miss Mallon on Tuesday, November 3rd in room 124 from 2:30 to 3 for more information. All 7th and 8th graders welcome.
AC now has a new chess club. It will be a weekly occurrence on Thursday starting November 5th. The meetings will last from 2:20 to 4 p.m. in Ms. Mellon's room, 118. All skill levels are welcome. If interested, look for a sign-up form linked posted on both the music department page and the grade 7 through 12 Schoology page soon.
Good luck to the entire girls cross country team and Jack Schutte as they will be racing in the District 3 championship this Saturday. Girls run at 10 a.m. in the single A race, and Jack will run in the double A race at 12:45. All are looking to qualify for the PIAA championship race next Saturday in Hershey.
Throughout the month of October, you may have noticed many teachers and staff throughout the district decorating their doors and customizing their carts to get in the spirit of Halloween. Now is our time to be involved in the competition. There's a class link icon which will take you to Google form to vote on your favorite decorated door and customized cart. Choose one from each category and submit.
Middle school yearbooks are here. If you bought one last year, see Miss Thomas in room 105. If you would like to buy a middle school yearbook from last year, you still can. The cost is just $20.
On Tuesday, we announced half of the year's senior superlatives. Today, we are pleased to announce the rest. Most likely to hear their song on the radio, Michael Moran and Sydney Moore. Always Brightens Your Day, Jeremy Seifert, and the homecoming princess and queen, Emma Good and Brittany Nye. Needs a self-driving car the most goes to Chase Vixler, Kenny Schaefer, Sam McMillan, and Haley Thomas.
Most likely to star in a Netflix original goes to Ryan White and Emily Brown Suarez. The biggest class clown is Presley Hine, and this guy right next to me. Best dress is Timothy Webster and Emily Brown Suarez. And Mr. and Miss AC School for Spirit goes to Elizabeth Matusiak and my man here, Azra Merjudio. Congrats, everyone.
Any girls interested in participating in volleyball this year should look for the information that was sent out through a Schoology message on October 28th. There you will find more details.
Today's lunch is a cheesy pepperoni panini and carrots.
And happy birthday goes out to Reese Barnett, Mackenzie Stelmach, Brendan Caulfield, and Terry Bursnick. Hope all of you have a great day.
And that's it for today, everyone. Have a great Thursday.
Michael, three heat-seeking rockets are approaching from the southwest.
Is this a car or a spaceship?
Can you take a direct hit, kid?
I don't think we want to find that out.